on Friday Night SmackDown during the commercial break. General Manager Long has made this a mixed tag team matchup. It's Chuck and Michelle versus Kenny and Victoria based on what happened before the commercial break.
That is a right hand. Holy cow.
It was a Michelle versus Victoria one-on-one matchup. Kenny Dykstra decided to throw water into Michelle McCool's face. It brought Chuck Palumbo into the matchup. The referee called it a double disqualification and restarted the match on orders of GM Long as a mixed tag team matchup. And Chuck is in control, impressively, over Kenny Dykstra. And look at this delayed vertical. Oh! Impact. Very physical, Chuck Palumbo.
Smash mouth wrestling. This is what you gotta love.
How hard?
You gotta love that, Michael.
How hard has Chuck Palumbo been teeing off on Kenny Dykstra?
I'm not sure Kenny Dykstra has any idea where he is.
The self-proclaimed future Hall of Famer, Dykstra, in trouble. Chuck Palumbo. Oh, full throttle, 100%. Says riding out here on those motorcycles, John, gets him pumped up, gets that adrenaline flowing, and boy, did it ever tonight.
Chuck Palumbo's driving with his foot in the carburetor. You gotta love this. And the people here in Minnesota do.
Kenny Dykstra has not been able to get out of the box since Chuck Palumbo flat him over outside the ring before the commercial. Oh! Chuck has been so darn impressive, John, since coming here to Friday Night SmackDown. Oh, Kenny Dykstra trying to get back in it. Oh! Taking the big man out at his knees.
Because I'll tell you something, Michael, Chuck didn't just get involved in the match. Chuck almost beheaded Kenny Dykstra right here in front of us.
Kenny's showing some resilience. Going to work on that left leg of Chuck Palumbo. This is great strategy by Dykstra. You take that knee out of Palumbo, you take away Palumbo's power game. Cover, hooks the inside leg, and Chuck kicks at it 1.5. Great strategy by Kenny.
Dykstra is doing what he needs to be doing. Let's get Palumbo off his feet.
Palumbo trying to battle out. He'd love to make a tag to his tag team partner in this impromptu mixed tag team matchup, Michelle McCool. Oh, wow! What a right hand!
You gotta like Chuck Palumbo.
And another right!
I don't like him. This is fun to watch.
And Chuck, almost on one leg, dismantling Kenny Dykstra. Great throw by Palumbo. Dykstra, Dykstra makes a tag to Victoria.
Uh-oh.
Now under mixed tag rules, Michelle McCool has got to enter this matchup.
You would be able to stay in, but Chuck Palumbo being a male would not.
So Palumbo has to, well, I don't know what Victoria's thinking about. And Chuck Palumbo going to abide by the rules and make the tag. And Michelle McCool gets her hands on Victoria again. And what a double team by Palumbo. And Michelle. Victoria and Kenny just reeling. Cover, hook of the leg. And yeah, there's a real man. Dykstra breaking up.
Here
the three count.
A real man.
Oh, oh, my God. Dykstra might want to think twice before getting involved again. Oh, and Palumbo off the apron. Michelle. Oh, what a kick.
99.
Here's the cover. Michelle and Chuck impressive here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Ball game. Here are your winners, Michelle McCool and Chuck Palumbo.
They made one heck of a tag team.
They make a great tag team. Hey, 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 easy with your hands on the next Mrs. Layfield there, Chuck.
Chuck Palumbo and Michelle making Kenny and Victoria pay here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Chuck Palumbo's motto is, prepare for the ride of your life. Boy, did he ever give Kenny Dykstra the ride of his life right here.
See you at the Hall of Fame.
And then Michelle McCool showing great prowess, tremendous athletic ability, and up to kick pins the former women's champion.
What a way to start SmackDown, Mago.